Peace, this is your host with the most. Peace, this is your host with the most. Peace, it's your host with the most, Chef Homeboy RD, aka The Black Hunk, and we are right here at the legendary Momentum Chicago, and this is Coffee with CAIN. Today, I might get into some tea, or should we get into some coffee? As a matter of fact, we're going to get into some coffee. Today, what I'm going to make for you guys is a classic caramel macchiato. I'm going to go ahead and make that, walk you through the steps, and show you how we do it the Momentum way.
First thing you want to do is get these espresso beans nice and ground up.
After you grind them up, they should look like so. A nice, fine, powdery, you know, let those things aerate. Let's get all the notes.
Key things you're looking for when you're pulling a shot is called the crema. Merry crema. That's when you have that nice, creamy looking foam on the top of that thing. It's beautiful, right?
So, after we ground up the beans, we pulled our shot, cheers, and what we're gonna do next is put our flavors in a pitcher. And after you got your flavors in a pitcher, you're gonna go ahead and add your espresso mix. Like so. Wonderful. All right, now after you got your flavors in a pitcher and you got your espresso in a pitcher with it, what you wanna do is go ahead and steam your milk. Again, I can't show you the full operation, because we're doing things the Momentum way. So, once you got your espresso and your flavors in a pitcher, you're gonna go ahead and whisk those. Look at them wrist. You're gonna go ahead and steam your milk. Let's go ahead and do that right now. Okay, now we have our milk nice and steamed up. You have that, you know the temperatures if you're in this game. You wanna go ahead and do that. We're gonna go ahead and take our thermometer out. Place that on the espresso machine. Then we're gonna go ahead and take our cup and fill that with the milk. You wanna make sure that you're very detailed with how you pour this because you're trying to appropriate how much foam you're gonna get. Anybody knows for each type of coffee drink it requires a different amount of foam. Wonderful, look at that. That's beautiful. See, can they see it? I don't know if they can see the, oh. Splash. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and take our espresso mixture with the flavors included. And we're going to go ahead and pour that in our cup here. Yes? Nice, good circular pour. Very nice. Excellent. For the love of coffee. That looks like a real human heart. All right, so then what we want to do, once we got everything going, you got your espresso mix in the cup, you have your milk in the cup, and now we want to go ahead and drizzle that with. Awesome, you got there's some other flavor there. All right. And there you have it, folks. Caramel macchiato. All done. Yum. Anybody knows in the coffee world, caramel macchiato is a classic. We've all done here. It's here now. It's time for a taste. Let's see. Yum. Well, thank you so much for hanging out at Coffee with CAIN. On our next episode, I'm not sure what I might get into. It's going to be something cool, something fun, something great, and I hope you like it. Peace.